to raise a bit higher like this, so that only water droplets come to the plant itself. You don't have to do it like this, because when you come close to the plant, you cause danger to the plant. It becomes a bit more weak. So you have to raise it a bit up like this, so that only water droplets go to the rock, like that. You wet the whole plot. Don't only focus on the plant, but the whole plot should be watered. You only do this. So you can do this twice a day, in the morning and in the evening. But it's always good to water in the evening and early in the morning to avoid the soils to become too dry.